ugly.
Ugly?
Ugly. Pretty much closer to beauty, but ugly too. Scary, you're ugly! All what they have been found guilty of was just because they were ugly. Their cases couldn't be heard in front of our king, because he never takes time to listen to anyone. Let me tell you some about our king. He just sentenced his subordinate according to their appearance.
Kill the small one. He's obviously the wrong one.
Hey, my king, you get it all wrong. Me, why are they so ugly? Are they so ugly? I know if you get beautiful kid. That woman, a cheater she be. She all they cheat every time. My king, I want divorce her.
She's so beautiful to do such evil thing. Kill the dog. Next case. This is the obvious case ever. Kill the one in red.
What a shame. The only time he has been right was on the case of that big, ugly, and so mean woman who used to treat everyone like nothing.
Majesty, my name is Mrs. Ugly Bosh Karitesa.
I have an issue with this man.
I found that people are fearlessly coming to see me from all over the world because of my beauty. So, I cannot stop this lucrative industry. With an outstanding growth, I need more space to receive my guest.
You think you're beautiful?
Mm-hmm. I'm beautiful. Check this.
You call it beauty? Damn, kill her.
May she rest in torment. And when I have asked the king if he can be wrong, he just simply said,
I am the infallible king.
I bet that pig approved him wrong. My name is Samandari. I live in a powerful kingdom, a land of honey and milk. There are birds and beautiful flowers everywhere, except women. They always quarrel.
La femme à face de ratolette, c'est quoi? Tu te prends pour qui là comme ça, hein? Tu penses que tu pourrais être un jour aussi belle que moi? Aussi ravissante que moi? En plus, tu vas partout, en parlant, chicotant, c'est pas ton problème. Oh, parce que c'est pas comme le tien, Kawa.
Non, man, no cry.
What? No man, no sorrow.
Peace. Don't fight, Babylon.
No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Say, I remember.
Here, people eat a plate ugali with a sauce of famous plant mboga. Under the reign of a king who also has the responsibility of judging his subordinate. By the way, I'm his cousin. One day, I have asked the king to come in front of his throne. The king was like, huh? Yeah? His response was yes. And I moved into the king's palace to come in front of his throne.
Samandari! Please, I urge you to shut off this fire. The smoke is filling this whole palace.
I'm afraid I gotta say no, my king. I have to cook my ugali and boga as everybody else in your kingdom. Mm.
Brian, I'm coming.
Nobody has called you, Samanda.
True, one day. Your Majesty, would you do me a favor? Watch my mirror, I'll be right back.
Huh?
All right. King! 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 Come over here and see. I won't tolerate this any longer. We have to report it to the elders. That the king has stolen my meal. And you have to be judged as well as I have to be indemnified.
I didn't touch to your meal.
The amount of mbog I have cooked wasn't this. And look at these fingers. That could be only yours.
Huh?
Because you're the only one who was watching it.
It's unfair. I can't even prove what I'm saying. I was alone.
Moreover, the sentence will be based on handsomeness. So, I'm a win.
You are lying. I did it. I did it.
I'm tired, but please don't speak loudly. I'll give you gold and thousands of cows if you keep quiet. Otherwise, you may bring shame to me.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
If they came to know about your meal.
I have fooled you, accused you, for the thing you haven't done. You could have proved your innocence, but, you know.
But because you are so ugly, you couldn't prove your innocence. Oh, poor king. And I was free.